Hello there, Giulini here, and welcome to Giulini Plays Hearthstone. Today we're taking a look at the new Titans meta decks. These are actual refined decks, and we are playing Frost Death Knight today. So, first of all, I want to thank you all for taking time out of your day to watch my content. Thank you so much for doing that. If you happen to like this video, leave it a thumbs up. If you like what I'm doing as a whole and you want to see more, please consider subscribing to the channel, hit the notification bell to stay updated. Any questions you have about a deck, comment on a misplay or something good I did, or anything you want to point out at all, leave that in the comment section below. I will be more than happy to answer all your questions to the best of my ability. So, Frost Death Knight. What's new here, you might ask? And the answer will be absolutely nothing. This is same old, same old. That we played last season. Nothing has really changed. It's pretty much the same thing. Okay, have the Drain Soul.
Can't stand the cold.
Yeah, so fresh.
For the Ebon Blade.
Drown in your sorrows.
So, I don't think we have a single new card in this one.
One more death can't hurt.
Then we won't do this because we want card draw. Might be a little optimistic, hoping that all of these will face.
We do what the living cannot. Who here can spell Zinjari?
Looking for healing. And tools to clear. I don't think they have the tools.
Pick me, pick me.
Maybe they do, but at this point it is irrelevant because we just got our Frostbone Fury, and that means we win. So yeah, same old, works the same way. same trepanation. Question is just how well does it stand out to some of the newer decks from the other classes? Like, how does this fare against Megrogue? The Knights of the Ebon Blade will or the Treant Druid, or anything in that sort. I don't want those drops. Come on, better one drop, better one drop. Okay.
Ah, I see you brought guests. And the impure form.
I don't want to deal with this guy. Oh, I'll give them the card draw. Let's take this one. Just to have. And the reason why I took this one is because I wanted to drop. That isn't too clunky, and this one can provide a little bit of help in that department. For Love Everlasting already.
One more death can't hurt.
This could be really good with the Foul Egg and the Acolyte of Death. If we have 6 mana, which we do knock next turn.
Pick me, pick me.
5 of the Shadows.
Death can't hurt.
Rise.
traditional Frostworm shooter, maybe?
Questions?
Bit low on gas here, though. Right now we have lethal if we draw Frostworm Fury.
Can you feel the gift of the sun?
And now we don't. Love everlasting broken.
We do what the living cannot.
Yeah.
on the minions back to full health. That's Russ, so we can clear the board. Now we have two Thassarian as well. That's an item. Yeah, I think the game ended there. Yeah, the mirror manipulator will cut it here. So I will concede. I need to have that board to win. That's not good.
Me have that for you.
Body bagger is helpful. Sarian, again, logic, it's in our deck, it should be a probably safe pick to play. There are other options there that we have in the deck, but Sarian as a 4 drop is really, really good. That's objection. I won't press Siren into it. It is not. It seems. Yeah, that's fine. At least we cleared out what kind of secret we were dealing with. More minion based. It's probably not too bad for them, to be fair. They have a lot of spells they can rely on instead. Okay, spirit bomb to Kia. Jeg vil sige. I can get it. It's a shadow spell and he won't dart. If we still have some frost spells left, then that. Oh. Might not have. That's unfortunate. That's one more game. See if we can make it a 50-50.
The Lich King versus Jaina.
Knowledge is power.
The past is dead.
Miss.
Ah, I see you've brought game.
holding a little bit back here because I'm expecting something to come out of this cosmic keyboard. Go after the card draw here.
Can't stand the cold.
Yeah, so fresh. I ain't talking.
One more death can't hurt.
I won't complain about that. Keeping our foot on the gas pedal here. Keep doing damage, keep building board. They are gonna run out of options at some point. That's not gonna help that though. We have 8 damage here, and we can pop a Frostworm Shrew for the remaining. So I'll end there. Good, quick game. thank you so much if you made it this far in the video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Tomorrow we're gonna play Plague Death Knight. Hopefully you'll join me for that. Until then, be good to each other, and goodbye for now.